Let's finish Skip's thought for him. What about our parents?
My parents are dead! The Skitters killed them. These are all lies!
Mara, you're new around here. There's a lot of false propaganda you have to unlearn. It all makes sense to you soon. Eat.
Matt.
I was waiting for you. Thought we could walk over together.
Okay. But should we be doing this?
The new coalition doesn't have any rules against holding hands. At least I don't think they do. We could ask Ken.
Some wire cutters in the maintenance shed during chore detail.
Tell me you didn't take them. Mira, they don't miss anything around here.
Of course not. I'm just saying we could cut the fence.
How far do you think we're gonna get?
I thought you wanted to escape.
I do. But we gotta play along right now. Okay?
Honey, you just gotta understand.
No! No, I'm done with him! I should have listened to you all along.
Me?
I was all excited for him to come and visit. Now I'm the idiot. I hate him.
No.
Just like you do.
Don't say that, Grace.
I never want to see him for as long as I live.
I told him to go.
Or now. Or maybe now. Well, you cut it out. Okay. Now.
Whoa. Watch it there, Gracie.
That's all right.
Hey, how's your mom doing?
Oh, she's real good. Thanks. Oh, and don't you worry. I'm sure my dad will pay the past due as soon as he gets here.
Oh, he already did.
He did?
Yeah, when he was here a couple months ago. So, hey, did your mom keep her word and quit smoking?
Yeah. She did.
Well, you tell your mom hi from me.